beautiful orchid, aren't they nice?
Amen.
Imagine what the garden must have looked like. Perfect weather. No clothes. Let's open our Bibles to Psalm 139. And we'll be reading from 1 to 10. O Lord, thou hast searched me and known me. Thou knowest my down-sitting and my uprising. Thou understandest my thoughts afar off. Thou comest my path and my laying down, and art acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word in my tongue, but lo, O Lord, thou knowest it altogether. Thou hast beset me behind and before, and laid thine hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is too high. I cannot attain unto it. Whither shall I go from thy spirit? Or whither shall I flee from thy presence? If I ascend up into heaven, thou art there. If I make my bed in hell, behold, thou art there. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost part of the sea, even there shall thy hand lead me, and thy right hand shall behold me. And then it says to go down to 23 through 24. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my heart. And see if there be any wicked way in me, and lead me